After that, President Laurel then expressed the firm and unswerving policy of his administration.
In October, taong 1943. Isang taong singkat, buhat noon hanggang ngayon. Nanaytayo natin